Hello, hello, hello. Welcome back to my channel and I'm gonna do J-So Bad Boys and I don't know why I'm doing this fast but I really can't stop someone so just carry on because why would I slow down now? And then I did. YouTube did not recommend to me that Juice WRLD even released a new song. I literally found out because yous were commenting on my videos about it. Like, I'm on it now. Also, I'm getting a new phone, so I'm gonna get the one with the bigger screen. I'll be able to see the music videos even better. Or bigger. Bigger is better. Right.
And make sure that you know that we all human beings, we all on the same earth. So with that being said, you can achieve anything if not more than what you see other people achieve.
Oh wow.
And that's facts.
Will Smith and Martin Lawrence, I'm a bad boy. When he got off my ass and got to the cash and got in my bag, boy. Please don't think it's sweet, I stay with the heat even though I'm a sad boy. You better watch the way you breathe around me for that breath, be your last boy. I'ma do the dash, get to the bag, ain't no one as bad as me. Will Smith and Martin Lawrence, I'm a bad boy. When he got off my ass and got to the cash and got in my bag, boy. Please don't think it's sweet, I stay with the heat even though I'm a sad boy. You better watch the way you breathe around me for that breath, be your last boy.
Okay, I don't know what I was expecting, yeah? I love how they put that little message at the beginning, yeah? Of him just saying, like, you can achieve anything that you see someone else do. Love that. Second of all, I was literally saying in the last reaction I did of Juice's that I prefer it when it's more upbeat because it like hypes me up a bit more. Like when it's too slow, it's just too sad. And then like, this has come out and it's like probably the most upbeat one I've heard of him. Like my brain is like, I can't keep up with you. Do you know what? When I saw that it was called Bad Boy, it did make me think of Will Smith, like bad boys, bad boys. Like his energy. His energy in this, and okay, it was a bit sad because he was like, I still bring the heat even though I'm a sad boy. But he said it so upbeat and so happy that I'm just gonna pretend it's not that sad. I've been drinking red rats, boy. I've been trapping out these birds, McCoy. No one made my rich a million 9 months. Overseas, honey skin, bitch, croissant. Sticky, sticky, Ricky, I smoke skitters, not no sticky. I shot at his money, now he no longer mention me. You say you won't smoke and I've been coming down. Okay, wait, I did just remember that this is like a Juice song. What I mean by that is that with Juice WRLD, whenever I do a reaction to his ones always like come up flagged to say they're blocked, along with King Von. Like them two, for some reason, YouTube really picks up on it and will bloody block my videos. So I've just got to make sure to pause them a bit more just to try and avoid that if possible. But do you know what? It just clicked. All the songs that I've reacted to since he passed away have all been like animations and that, because obviously he passed away. But he actually recorded this video. Why do you reckon it's taken all this time for them to release it? If they've done the music video, the song would have been completed, no? So I wonder why they held back on releasing it for so long.
Will Smith and Martin Lawrence, I'm a bad boy. When he got off my ass and got to the cash and got in my bag, boy. Please don't think it's sweet, I stay with the heat even though I'm a sad boy. You better watch the way you breathe around me for that breath, be your last boy. I've been drinking red rats, boy. I've been trapping out these birds, McCoy. No one made my rich a million 9 months. Overseas, honey skin, bitch, croissant.
I mean, there's a lot of palettes there. Is this... Ugh, that's the thing, like, when you see him smile in, like, the music video, it just makes you smile, doesn't it? Like, it just makes me go all like, No, right, I say this every Juice reaction. We're not gonna go there. We're not gonna go to that sad heart. Right, no, we're not doing it. I love how upbeat that was, you know. I'm gonna have to listen to it a few more times, you know, just to let it, you know, do something. Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed this reaction, and I'll see you next time for my next video.